calls today, Captain. It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addy.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of...
Oh my god, we're going to... Guess who I have on my team?
I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand.
Jesus Christ.
I'll set a course for Tulum.
Really?
Out. I think we're gonna win. I don't know. Just a gut feeling.
Ah, you're doing the Lord's work.
That was so beautiful. You fucking idiot. Come on.
Screw it. You know anything about the legendary ships on the four corners of the map?
What about what?
the legendary ships on the four corners of the map?
I didn't find any.
Yeah, I was telling them about it. If you go to the four corners of the map, there's a really powerful ship there. And you'll probably die. In like a matter of seconds. If you're not ready for it.
Yeah, those things are hard to kill.
Oh, you mean those? Yeah, they have like 67 cannons. On each side.
It's not bloody well. Oh, crap, that's a big boat.
On the wind! Two up top! Toss those men! And out the stand!
Balls. Scape! We got escape. Hello, big old fish.
There he is.
It's all by itself. What do you say we attack?
Oh no, not today.
That's great. Let's do it. Why not?
Five man of war. 36 man of war. Of course, I had to come across them. Jesus. What are the odds?
Idea.
I scored a goal, and Jesus Christ, it was got the assist. And it was like, oh, nice shot, nice shot. I was like, thanks, the Lord was with me.
Oh, how'd we go? That was a bad attempt.
Oh, there you go. Oh, really?
Okay.